All I want is to shower and get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, and not in that order. Damn it, we had that game tonight.
We gotta quit fucking blowing leads.
Yeah, well, let's just leave, all right? I mean, I don't even want to talk to the press.
Shit, I told the PR guy we'd stay for the media.
Ah, fuck. I hope we don't have to deal with one of those chick reporters. They definitely don't belong in our locker room.
I don't know, man. Some of those chicks are hot. Mm.
Yeah, I'm on my way in to talk to these guys now. Well, their PR people said they'd give me the interview even if they lost. I do feel bad for them. They're a good team, and I like these guys. Yeah. Well, maybe I'll give them a break in the story.
Hey, listen, I got a great idea, all right? Just so tonight's not a total bust, let's have some fun. Listen.
What do you got?
Come here.
Look, I better go if I want to get this story in tomorrow's early edition. Hey, guys. Thanks for hanging around. I just wanted to say, was it... Oh, my God. Okay, fellas. Lost three in a row. Let's talk about tonight's loss.
What the hell are you doing out there, son? That's two stupid giveaways and a bullshit penalty. When do you think you're gonna get your fucking head out of your ass and start playing some hockey?
I'm sorry, coach.
You're making McNair look like Bobby fucking Orr, and you've cost us two goals already.
I thought I could get the puck from him.
Look, stop trying to stick check everybody and use your fucking body once in a while. I'll tell you this, you keep playing like a fucking pansy out there, your ass is back on the bench. Now let's go.
Let's go, boys. Come on, let's get it back now. Fuck you laughing at, McNair.
Fuck you, rookie.
Fuck you, you gorilla.
Fuck you, calling the gorilla. I'm fucking calling. Let's go, boys. Bring it in. Come on. 20 minutes we've been working on this power play, and we still can't get it right. Sergei, Aaron, figure it out, okay? Forwards down here. Let's go.
Look, you didn't get it out again. All right, next time go high off the glass or reverse it around to me. And you gotta let your teammates know what you're thinking with the puck. But we've gotta fucking communicate.
I don't understand.
God damn, I forgot you don't speak fucking English. Look, this is America, all right? In America, you learn to speak fucking English.
Look, coach, this ain't gonna work. Why do you pour me up with him?
Hey, Mark, what's up?
Hey, what's up, man?
New book?
No, it's an old one I'm finishing up.
All right, professor. Oprah's Book of the Month Club there, huh, Marky Poo?
At least I can read, Stevie Poo. Oh.
What's up, man? So tell me, what was up with that broad dealer, right?
What?
Oh, man, you know what? That hot little babe that practically jumped you when we left the arena?
Her. She is hot, isn't she?
Man, a girl in every city?
Hey, man, I'm single, male, straight. Why not?
I hear you, Steve. I hear you. Just can't keep up with you. Trying, though. So did you meet her in the bar the other night?
Uh-huh. Hey, listen, a friend of mine was telling me about this strip joint in New York, the Dollhouse. Said the Peelers love hockey. So when we get there...
So you know I'm there.
Hey, you see, that's why I like you, man. You like to have a good time. It's good to hang out together like a team's supposed to. Unlike some people who shall remain nameless.
Francis. And he never likes to go out.
You know, what's his deal? You know, he acts like a fucking queer or something. You know, come to think of it, you ever see him with any girls? I don't. I bet he's a fucking homo.
I don't know. I mean, I never thought about it.
Yeah, well, he never comes out with the guys for beer. He never picks up chicks. Never talks about getting laid. And he's always got that friend of his.
I think it's his cousin.
His cousin? Yeah, right. I bet he's a flamer. That's so fucked up.
What? I mean, what's so fucked up?
You know, I bet she watches us in the shower when we're naked and shit. You know, because they can't control themselves. Man, we could get AIDS just from showering in the same shower he does. No, no, that's wrong. We need to do something about this.
Hey, Mark, is this yours?
Yeah, Francis, thanks.
No problem.